She was working all the time for nickels and dimes. The bosses were Lori and Sheen. She had a few employees that just weren't her kind. They were a bit too leisurely. She was doing something and her son was doing nothing. No different than the day before. And that's when she fired him. Ooh, she fired him. She came out through the indoor. City workers better grade. She finds them working harder than before. Workers better grade. Cause if they slack off, she'll kick their ass out the door. Workers better pray. But voters love.